This is actually a two-man deployable target version of an underwater drone. This is actually a observation class ROV. So depending upon the use case, what is the multiple payloads required, we can modify this. So this present model has two cameras. One is a pan and tilt camera. This will give you a light feedback. Then this is a GoPro actually for live 4K recording. Yeah, applications include harbor survey, then ship hull, like crack detection and all.